अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स. सो द नेम ऑफ दिस पोएम इज अ नेशंस स्ट्रेंथ एंड द लर्निंग आउटकम्स आर दैट यू विल बी नोइंग अबाउट द थीम ऑफ दिस पोएम एंड यू विल बी लर्निंग एंड यूजिंग न्यू वोकैबुलरी वर्ड. हियर आर सम वोकैबुलरी वर्ड्स, गो थ्रू देम एंड लर्न देम. बिफोर वी मूव ऑन आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क अ क्वेश्चन. वॉट इज अ नेशन स्ट्रेंथ इन योर पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू? You can write your answer anywhere and we can discuss about that later. So I'll read the poem first. Not gold but only men can make a people great and strong, men who for truth and honor's sake stand fast and suffer long, brave men who work while others sleep, who dare while others fly. They build a nation's pillars deep and lift them to the sky. So I think this is very clear that a nation's strength is not gold and wealth. It does not make a nation great and strong. The greatness of a nation depends only on its people. The message or central idea of this poem is that a nation is strong only by its people. These people should be brave, daring, hardworking, determined, honest, patient, trustworthy, men of principles, and have strong and high character. In short, good people provide strength to their nation, and to be strong and lift their nation, lift your nation to sky is very important. So you see that how important it is to be something and to work for your country. I hope that you have understood the message of this poem. Please read the poem, understand it, and solve the exercises that are given. Thank you.